there's a fun number you can type in there, and then when you flip it upside down.
Shell oil.
Oh, mine was always boobies. Yeah. You know? I thought it was really cool to impress the boys with that one. I liked that riff, and I liked your new song.
Thank you.
Favorite's a fun category, too. I guess this is my favorite because it's fun to play, and the lyrics are sort of like, I wrote this at a time where I was starting to feel empowered after not feeling that way for a long time. So it's one of those ones that's like, means something, I guess. Don't they all really, but you know what I mean.
That'd be a good category though. Most meaningless song?
Most meaningless song. I do have a lot of those, but those are the ones that if you asked to bust out, you'd be like, I don't remember how to play that.
I don't care.
Right.
Yeah.
But you have to write a lot of bad songs sometimes to get through to your good ones. Some of us. I feel like you probably don't ever write a bad song, but
I do. Trust me. Trust me.
Okay. Is that a category? A bad song?
just a terrible one.
This song's called Skin.
Stranger in it, I Yes.
It's nice. You haven't picked a category yet, have you?